Welcome to the Windows Club. If Windows PC shuts down manually after going to sleep, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. First of all, check for external USB devices connected to the PC. For example, smart hard disks. They will keep pushing the system no matter what you set in the power plan. The next is to check for scheduled tasks. Go to the second solution in this article, copy this command taskschd.msc and press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. Enter the command here and hit enter. Go to the task scheduler library and check for the tasks. It mentions everywhere manually, triggered, declined and what all is being done. The next solution will be to run a certain command. For this, search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. Copy this command, which is powercfg space hash requests, paste it here and hit enter. This will return a lot of information on what is currently in use, for example, an audio stream is in use, and this will prevent the system from shutting down automatically. After this, you can check power plans on your laptop. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command powercfg.cpl and hit enter. Corresponding to your current power plan, click on change plan settings and check what happens when you put the computer to sleep. The last solution will be to reset the power plans. For this, copy the command line mentioned here, which is the restore default schemes one. Then go to the elevated PowerShell window once again, paste it here and hit enter. All of the power plans will be reset. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day. Thank you.